Thanks, Moremi Mwangi. Now, some formal workplaces have embraced the idea of special rooms, otherwise known as creches, for purposes of privacy for lactating mothers. These rooms are common in blue chip companies, but Chuka Market has changed that narrative. As Alan Ochani reports, market women have a modern creche, probably better than those in formal working spaces. Take a look.
Lactating mothers are always paranoid about the safety and welfare of their children. Some may opt to leave their children in the hands of their nannies back home, while some may not want to hear any of that. Maybe owing to their past experience with the nannies. But at this open air market in Chuka, a solution has been found with the construction of this creche that is transparent and sort of a daycare. Mothers are smiling as they can keep a closer eye of their children from the comfort of their workplaces. It is lunch hour and 27-year-old Dorcas Wanja, who sells cereals at Chuka Open Air Market, is here to check on her 8-month-old daughter. Initially, she will be forced to always literally hold onto her daughter, feed her, change her diapers while still attending to her customers. With this creche, have her problems were solved.
Sometimes kuna a customer, hauna nafasi ya kumserve, mtoto anasumbua, analia, anataka hii, anataka mcheze. So unapata ukona time enough ya kuserve customers wako to the fullest.
But why not just leave the kid back home, maybe with the nanny or elder siblings?
Unajua unaweza pata kama mtoto umemwacha peke yake kwa nyumba imechomeka ama ameanguka kwa maji. Yani mtoto ako safe, ako protected, na hii daycare iko na benefits mingi sana.
63-year-old Lucy Masai, a vegetable seller, has taken care of her 3 grandchildren, and she says it has been hectic. Good luck this creche idea materialized. She is also here to check on her granddaughter, as her daughter went back to school after giving birth.
Belen tukwe tunasumbuka na watoto na wakati huu tukuleta watoto hapo banakuwa basuri kabisa sika mombo mbeleni kwa njini kuandika mfanyikazi kwa nyumbani au kwa na atrisa mtoto wangu vizuri tafadhali nikuwe na watoto wangu hapo na muangalia vizuri.
The little angels here have the homely comfort, and despite mattresses being available, they often fall asleep right on these fluffy carpets. When they wake up, it is cartoon time. Remember, this facility is in the middle of an open-air market. Owing to the nature of the creche's location, safety and security is key here. Once a mother books her child here in the morning, only she can pick the child in the evening.
Wewe unamleta ndio utamchukua sababu huwezi ukaseme kama ni wewe sasa ukiwa baba umlete asubuhi alafu jioni mama amkujie. Sisi hatujui mama yako, lakini asubuhi mkiwa njaa wawili utuambie yeye ndiye atamchukua jioni, sawa? Hapo tutaitikia.
On average, every day we receive between 15 to 20 children who are kept here under the care of the nannies, and their mothers take time to sell their ware. And when the time comes to suckle their children, the mothers walk there at the time they want so that they can breastfeed their children.
Yes, women may have the rare ability to multitask, but caring for the toddlers may at times eclipse other roles. Bad experience with nannies, cases of abduction, and of course the love of a mother will always want the best for their kids is what the Chuka business women say pushed them to pressure for the actualization of the idea. Alan Ochanda, KTN News.
And we have